Well, good evening to you. We are tracking the potential for severe weather tomorrow afternoon, more so into the evening hours tomorrow. And you can see the highlighted area in yellow. That is the slight risk area. Becomes a little bit of a greater risk, enhanced risk from Manhattan, Junction City, Emporia, south and southwestward, as it looks like the conditions may come together a little bit more in south central Kansas. We do have a few storms possible late tonight. We'll be tracking that potential. Those, as I mentioned, would not be severe. It is the round later tomorrow. Now, morning thunderstorms could interact with the setup for late tomorrow, so certainly be keeping an eye on that throughout the day tomorrow. There'll be another chance on Thursday for storms along another front, and that'll really bring in some cooler weather by late in the week. Partly cloudy right now over Manhattan and a partly cloudy sky in Topeka. Breezy out there. Southeast winds have come back down to only 11 miles per hour now, but it's been anywhere from 10 to 20 miles per hour through most of the area today. 78 the current temperature in Topeka, 79 in Manhattan, Marysville at 77. It's 76 for Houlton as well as in Hiawatha, with southeast winds running anywhere from about 9 miles per hour at Burlington to 22 miles per hour currently for Concordia. Dew points running in the upper 50s right now, but as I show you this on future track, notice the dew points stay kind of on the low end of humidity. Strong southerly winds, though, develop overnight into the morning. Could be back up to 20 miles per hour by morning. Breezy with humidity building in during the course of the day. Same time a front comes in. Late afternoon, 3:30, approaching Concordia. Sweeps across the region tomorrow night and fizzles out. And then watch what happens. As soon as we dry out, moisture returns again late Wednesday into Thursday. So that's why we have those two chances for some storms as the front will come through. Partly cloudy sky tonight. Partly cloudy through much of the area until this system, which is out to the west, it is going to push a little farther east. And while there's storms over the western high plains up north and northwest of us today, it'll be closer to our area tomorrow. And future track shows that potential for some strong to severe storms. First, the round of non-severe storms in the morning. This is 4 o'clock. Here comes these potential for severe storms late in the day tomorrow, especially if they stay isolated in nature. And that'll push on to the east late Tuesday into Tuesday night. Again, large hail and winds would be the primary threats, although in this especially orange shaded area, can't fully rule out an isolated tornado with the setup we have for late afternoon, but again, more so into the evening hours tomorrow. Your KSNT Storm Track 7-day forecast, 70% chance of strong storms, 79 for the high tomorrow, and quite breezy as well. 78 clearing out on Wednesday, only to have that next front come in with a high of 80 and a 60% chance of storms on Thursday. But look how much we cool down by Friday, a high of 61, and Friday night into Saturday morning, lows into the upper 30s.
Wow.
It looks really nice. I have to say, it's my favorite time of year right now.
Yeah, we'll have to keep an eye out for tomorrow evening, though.
Yeah, something to watch. Yeah.
All right, thanks, Matt.